Hi, I'm Shailesh. He's my father, Purushottam Lal Bansal. I work in Bangalore. He's from Rajasthan. Around 2 years back, he started feeling problem in the walking. And past 3 months, it was like quite severe. He could barely walk like 10 to 15 meters. Then we decided to consult the doctor. We came to Manipal Hospital, Whitefield branch. I stay in the Whitefield, and this was like the most convenient option to me, and I heard a good about this hospital.
So Mr. Bansal is an elderly gentleman, aged around 70 plus. He came in with severe pain in both knees and hardly able to walk a few yards. He was dependent on a need for support from family members, or needed mobility aids to do his day-to-day activities. So he was evaluated by me in the outpatient department, and he was found to have a severe or advanced osteoarthritis of both the knees, with fixed flexion deformity as well as varus deformity of 15 to 20 degrees.
Just because of his history, I went to him and I showed him the case, and we did the x-ray, and he said that we need to go for the TKR, total knee replacement surgery. I was a bit scared, and I was like, probably should we go or not, but then he assured me that it's not that kind of a surgery where you should not go, and it's going to be a life-changing stuff for him. And then he said that both of the knees are like kind of gone to very bad state, and we can go for both of the knees for the replacement. And I was totally convinced with his arguments, and we went for the TKR for both legs.
We decided to do total knee replacement surgery to both knees. He was keen to have both his knees operated in one sitting, and he was evaluated from the medical point of view, and once the fitness was given, combined both knee replacement surgery was performed in one sitting, and he was able to ambulate with the help of walker from the very next day. And within 4 days or 5 days of surgery, he was discharged from the hospital, and he was walking unaided 2 weeks following surgery. Just needed need of one stick while he was mobilizing outdoors. So again, this gentleman's story shows that even an elderly gentleman in the late 70s can undergo a bilateral total knee replacement in one sitting, as long as patients the patient has a clear understanding of the surgery, and understands the risks, and he's motivated to undergo the surgery.
So basically, he have to go back to Rajasthan, and we were like little worried about whether he can go back home as soon as possible, and whether we get an appointment for the surgery that soon. But thanks to Manipal Hospital, immediately next day we were able to get an appointment on the OT, and doctor was very helpful, and he actually guided us to actually make the decision, and we went for the surgery for the very next day. I saw the x-ray, post-operation x-ray, and it was looking very excellent. I could see a marked difference in the x-rays. My elder brother himself is also a doctor in Rajasthan, and he also verified that x-ray went perfect and cannot be better than this. Now we all were waiting that when can he able to walk and all that, and while he was able to walk, and I was pleasantly surprised, because all of the feedback what I got previously, that it generally takes like a week's time to stand up on the feet, and I thank my father and Manipal. If you are like able to make them mobile, it's excellent to them. So I must consider, means like I'll appeal to everybody who is like having this kind of a issue. Don't afraid of the TKR. It's just like yet another operation, and probably 24 hours for him. It was 24 hours, maybe little more, but then it's worth to go for the TKR. And I thank Manipal for doing that entire stuff, and it was seamless to me, and thank you.